This tutorial shows how to find and replace text in Microsoft Word. Hello, my name is Erin. Today we're going to look at how to find and replace text in Microsoft Word. If you want to find and replace text with specific font formatting, such as boldness or italics, please see my previous tutorial, How to Find and Replace Font Formatting in Microsoft Word. Please note that these steps apply to Microsoft Word on a PC. We'll cover this topic in Word for Mac in a separate tutorial. To begin finding and replacing text, select the Home tab in the ribbon, and then select Replace in the Editing group. When the Find and Replace dialog box appears, type the text that you want to find in the Find What text box. Next, type the replacement text in the Replace With text box. When you're finished typing, select the More button to expand the dialog box. And from there, select a direction option in the search menu. All searches the entire document, down searches below your current cursor placement, and up searches above your current cursor placement. You can also refine your search with additional options such as match case, which is lowercase and uppercase letters, and find whole words only, which will prevent Word from finding words that are part of compounds. For example, if you search for sun, it wouldn't find sunshine. Once you've refined your search, select Find Next to find the next occurrence of the text, followed by Replace to make the replacement. When the search is finished, select the OK button in the dialog box. Alternatively, you can select Replace All to make all the replacements at once, and then select OK in the dialog box reporting how many replacements were made. Finally, select the Close button. Note that you can also press the keyboard shortcut Ctrl plus H to open the Find and Replace dialog box directly in the Replace tab. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. For many more Microsoft Word tutorials, please see my playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word. All the resources mentioned today are linked in the description box below, along with my website, erinwrightwriting.com, which shows all the steps we just performed with images. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.